Okay, to upload that video, the first thing that you need to do is to sign into YouTube. So go up here and click on sign in and log in. Now that we're logged in, on every page right at the top, you're gonna actually see an upload button here. And all you need to do is click on the upload button. Okay, now what it's gonna bring you up is to this screen right here, and you can either drag and drop your files here and it'll start to upload, or you can click on it. I'll go ahead and click on this and select your file here from your desktop or wherever you have it located. And now what it is, it's gonna basically bring in to this screen why it's uploading. This is where you need to put in all your information of how basically people are gonna find you. Now, the title is the most important thing. You wanna do a lot of research on it, see what people are actually searching for. So I'm gonna go ahead and give this my title here. I've already done the prep work on it. Outside of the title, the next two sentences of your description are the most important thing. So I'm gonna go ahead and put the next two sentences in there and make sure that it's done right. We have a call to action. That's something that most of you can improve on. I can tell you, I've seen a lot of descriptions and a lot of your descriptions are weak. I'd spend a little bit more time with your descriptions there. So you can go through your descriptions a little bit. Okay. Another thing is tags. Tags are extremely important. You want to make sure that you use the tags properly. This is so important. You've got to do some research. I'll have a video actually coming out on tags and how to actually do tags. But from this screen, I like to do a couple other things. Keep it in the privacy setting. I like to keep it private for right now until I have all my tweaking done. You want to make sure you keep the same category. Always keep the same category. You want your channel to be an authority in a specific category. There's another thing that you probably don't know that's on this screen right here. This add to, you click down this, you can actually add it to a playlist. If you don't know what a playlist is, I got a video coming out on that as well. So you can do that really quick.